Hello. Welcome to the Center on Access Technologies Year in Review. I'm Spencer Montan. I'm the Associate Director of the Center on Access Technology, or CAT. I'm excited to share what we've accomplished over the past year. As we look back, we assembled an all-star team of corporate partners, nonprofits, and government agencies. We are proud of the numerous achievements of our department. We maintain a strong relationship with our partner, MITRE, to enhance the phone calling experience for deaf and hard of hearing people nationwide. We hit a home run with a project that received a $1 million grant award from the National Science Foundation to update the emergency notification system for this area, Monroe County. We scored a goal with a $60,000 award from Google's Inclusion Research Program. Also, PopSign was featured at Google I.O. Let's show that instant replay. Our top 10 plays this year included co-hosting a Google user study, met community members at Imagine RIT and Applefest, promoted the single number cell phone solution at the Telecommunications for the Deaf and Hard of Hearing TDI conference, and assisted with NTID's first in-person math competition in 3 years. These events supported CAT's mission to investigate, evaluate, and report on access technology's most effective and efficient use. Let's take a moment to revisit some of these memorable highlights. We look forward to the pursuit of excellence and the agony of defeat that will improve the quality of life for deaf and hard of hearing individuals. And we look forward to increasing our roster of student employees. I like the smell of a locker room. It smells like potential. We wish you the very best end of the year by bringing home the gold and rooting for the CAT team in the new year. We look forward to our championship season in 2024.